Hi, my name is Rikshi, and I am working as an IDHO professional. I already have like 8 and 9 years of experience. I live in Netherlands and working for a geodata specialist company, Fugro. Yeah, I really wanted to do my master's degree, and I was already in computer science, and I was looking for some, I wanted to explore more the artificial intelligence world, and I would really like to pursue, and Liverpool I choose because it's one of the prestigious university, of course, and known as the Red Brick University in UK, and was very near to Netherlands where I live, so that was all the reasons to choose. Yeah, I think there were a lot of learning opportunities, and I was really enjoying the course. This is what I really was looking for, and it was helping me in my daily work, which I was doing. And yeah, so basically the learning opportunity that I was getting was the motivation. Yeah, so currently I'm leading one of the projects in AI, Gen AI. I'm doing projects, and I'm getting a lot of other opportunities also within my organization because of this degree program that I did. So now I have a lot of different paths that I can follow, and I can really upskill myself and achieve the goals that I was really dreaming for. Yeah, I would say that being a working professional, I have a family to take care of, and this online program was perfectly designed. And so I was doing three things at the same time, you know, so managing my work, family, and doing my studies. So it was perfectly, of course, there were some obstacles, but yeah, so I also wanted to fulfill my dream. So I think this was the perfect choice that I could do. My future is going further, more exploring more, because it's every day it's changing a lot, and there is a lot to learn and contributing to the society in this world of artificial intelligence.